I know I love Steven because he's smart and he's deep. And when we have conversation, he makes me think. Which used to give me a headache, but now I really like him.
Be mine.
How could I like her? Because I don't like her.
School.
Because I can't like her. Mrs. Foreman, if I like her, shoot me.
Agape. Why does she always come to me?
Please don't dissipate. Yeah, I know that I
Steven.
Got this all wrong.
I am such a tramp.
I'm reaching out to touch your voice.
Hey.
But baby,
wait, you came down here because you were worried about me.
No, I didn't.
Wow, you look beautiful.
Even though your words
yeah, well, I don't
like it.
I actually missed you calling me Pudding Pop.
And you say, let it go. But I can't let it go. I want to believe every word that you say.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Jack.
Yeah, but don't you trust me?
No. What do you want me to say? What I can do
about it. Oh, man, you're crying.
I'm gonna get Jack back. Tell me how long before
you go and leave me here on my own. I know you're gonna be fine. This whole thing is gonna be fine, alright?
Jackie and I are kind of dating now.
Didn't you rob our house?
Not just Mary, Mary and Jack. That's freaking terrifying. I don't wanna
know. Jackie's with me now. Beautiful.
Oh my God.
Steven. Jackie.
I love you.
That's why you're sad, man. You love loud girls.
Yeah, I do.
You're probably sitting there thinking, am I even worthy of love? Well, you are still.
Never felt this way about a girl before. I'm sorry, but I want to be with her.
You haven't decided?
No, I've decided.
I'm gonna marry her.